Africa Boxing Union Convention and Ring Officials Seminar commenced yesterday at Hotel African in Kampala. Focus is on strengthening key elements of professional boxing across the continent, including doping regulations, contractual obligations, and skilling boxing agents. Managers, promoters, and ring officials as the African Boxing Union Convention and Ring Officials Seminar got underway.
So he took me to Kampala Boxing Club. When I started weightlifting everything and turning to boxing, I never went back. And here I am. I can't believe it.
The opening day featured over 50 delegates from across the continent, with the State Minister for Sports Peter Ogwang and Africa Professional Boxing Association President Hussein Houchi presiding over the event. In his remarks, Ogwang challenged the boxing regulations to aim for increased representation at top competitions.
Professional boxing as a sport and as a business for boxers, socio-economic transformation has played a big role and a big part in our economy, and hence government consider it as a key driver in economic revolution of our country. And to some of you do not know, when our guests come here, they don't come here for free. They already bring money. So I would like to thank the President of African Boxing Union for always supporting Ugandan economy by bringing these meetings here in Uganda.
In a bid to ensure sustained development of the sport, the five-day training will run until Friday while equipping stakeholders with crucial skills.
They have not yet got that of paying, because first of all, the TV gives you money through advertisement. So the more they even show the fight, it gives the mileage to the boxer. So to start charging money to the TV, it's also still a risk, because why? It's going to change slowly by slowly, but to change it, we have to face the losses.
Africa Professional Boxing Association President Hussein Houchi called the increased efforts from stakeholders to hold more fights on the continent to boost the sport.
Boxing has changed a lot, and the gap between amateur boxing and professional boxing is more and more wide. Updating the rules and the regulation of boxing is necessary and even important to protect the boxer, who must be the center of our concern and interest. That's why we have decided that during this convention we have ring official seminar for all Africa, and to be conducted by one of our best WBC ring officials, Mr. Guido Cavalieri from Italy.
The Africa Boxing Union will hold a ring officials training today as part of scaling efforts to build capacity.
For the Honorable Minister, who is rushing for cabinet, and
Johnny Sempija for Vision Sport.
All then.
Download the app on App Store or Google Play Store now. Vision Digital Experience, the future of media.